We are now hearing about magnetic resonance imaging. One thing I have to tell you, the first magnetic imaging machine was brought in South India at Nizam's Institute of Medical Sciences. There are several advantages of MR imaging. Why MR imaging? One most important thing is no radiation, no damage to the tissues. It is very safe, any number of times you can take. But it is costly because everything we have to import from abroad. Mainly it is used in brain diseases because small organs, small vessels, you can study with MRI. MRI was discovered in 1980s, but it has taken several advanced equipments. And as I said, I repeat again, no danger by taking MRI. But then when do you use MRI, when do you use CT, when do you use X-rays? Medicine, particularly diagnosis, is step by step. You don't jump, say you have a headache, you don't jump to MRI. Some people, yes, even patients ask, sir, take MRI. No, that's not the way to practice medicine or to get treated. First, depending upon the symptoms, supposing you got a headache, you take a skull X-ray, there is nothing. Then you may take CT angiogram, there is nothing. Then you take MRI. But a clever neurologist, a clever brain surgeon will skip all these first steps. Straight away, the patient has a fits, so straight away he can order MRI. Similarly, spinal cord lesions. Similarly, bone lesions also. Lots of people come with backache. X-rays may not show, CT also may not help. In those conditions, MRI helps immensely, noting about the bone lesion and the contents of the spinal canal, the spinal cord, and even the individual nerves. Today, the big advantage is individual nerves also, which never have been demonstrated, can be seen by MRI. That is the advantage of MRI. Thank you for listening.